most likely kept in the presidential emergency. Okay, friends. We're going to be touching down near the South Portico. There are murkies everywhere, so be ready. To get into the BOP, you're going to need a keycard. And I think we should start looking for one in the West Wing.
Let's go.
Okay, I'll circle around for a bit. We'll be ready when I'm needed. Those murkies can still spot you if you get too close. So be careful, yeah? That wasn't too hard. Suppose it's true. Any old donkey can get in there. Okay, now get to the Oval Office in the West Wing. Find the access point.
Guard, careful. Look out, guard. Guard. Downstairs. Look out, guard.
Okay.
Good. Now, there should be an office security box. You need to get through that gate. Have a testing. Okay, those lights have some kind of connectors around there. See if you can find them.
Found one.
No mistakes. Yet. Get that gate open.
Guard, careful.
Okay. Are you done with that guide yet?
Look out, guard. Watch out, guard.
Have you found a way to get the gate open?
Found it!
Come on, friends. Get to the West Wing.
Watch out, guard.
The Oval Office is close. The key card you need to enter the PIOC should be there. Later. Get inside the Oval Office and find that key card. The Oval Office is right there. Hurry, yeah? Gotta get the key card from the Oval Office. Most likely, the keycard will be inside a safe or something. Look around for one. Of course, it had to be a Mark II. There's no getting through that thing quietly with tools, so you'll have to find a code for it. The White House aides in the current administration aren't known for their tight grasp of security. Wouldn't be surprised if we couldn't find something on one of their laptops. Great, friends. Okay. More hostages will slow the coppers.
I don't know what happened. Probably just old batteries in this thing.
Find those codes. Search through some laptops. Got to be something on one of those laptops. I'm going to be slow enough.
Nothing's going on. I just hit the button picking up the comm.
Look through the laptops. Chop, chop. Got to be something on one of those laptops.
Guard.
Have you gone through all the laptops yet? Okay, it's like I thought. Bloody amateurs. See if you can find that USB stick.
Watch out, guard.
That memory stick has got to be somewhere in the West Wing. There you go. Now, plug it into a computer.
Guard, be careful.
Now you can take that code and enter it into the keypad on the safe. There's an access door to the Biok near the library. Get back there and find it. This is going rather well so far. Even if old Locke says so himself.
Careful.
Intel doesn't say exactly where the entrance is, so you'll have to rummage around a bit. Maybe you've got to take down all the books, friends. There you go. Oh, that airlock probably goes to the Biok. Short, is it? Built to take a couple of nukes, it was. The patent will be in the vault, so I'll need you to take a look at it.
Watch out, guard.
Care of it, but unless you brought some without telling me, we'll have to make other arrangements. If you can patch me into the mainframe, maybe I can get us in. Now, give me a few moments, friends. Murkies are still patrolling, so keep a lookout.
Look out, guard. Guard, careful.
about ready.
Guard.
Ah, I'm being stopped by a firewall. Get to one of the other computers and see if you can help me through.
Watch out, guard.
Unless you help me through. There. Good. It's back up.
Guard, careful. Guard.
Okay. Start the next hack. Let's see what kind of damage we can do.
Guard. Look out, guard.
Typical. Just what we need, yeah? Let's move on to the next one.
Guard, careful. Watch out, guard.
Splendid, friends. Now maybe I can brute force guard. It. Get in there and find those pardons.
Look out, guard. Watch out, guard.
There are the pardons. Go get them.
Yes! Yes!
No loitering, friends. Take them all. All right, now let's get out of here. Leave the Biok.
Watch out, guard. Guard. Look out, guard. Guard. Look out, guard. Watch out, guard. Look out, guard. Guard.
All right, you chops. Time to act nice and casual. Take off your masks and walk calmly out of there. I can't come and get you if you don't hurry, friends. They've got F-35s flying gap around the White House.